Hey there, YouTube. It's that PA Scratcher guy again. This time we have two $10 tickets from the Pennsylvania Lottery. They're the 007 tickets. Today it's tickets number 23 and 24. Again, these are out of two separate packs. Ticket number 018-2414. And ticket number 24 is out of pack 018-3313. The odds winning on these tickets are 1 in 3.48. We'll start with ticket number 23 here. If you've not seen this ticket before, up top you have your Q bonus, and in there we're looking for a pair of binoculars to win $100. Otherwise, you have your matching numbers up top to your numbers below, and you win that prize. If you get the octopus, that is one prize automatically. 7X gives you 7 times the amount shown. And last but not least, if you get the 007, you win all 15 prizes shown. So without further ado, let's get to scratching and do some symbol searching. And typical for this ticket, no bonus. Twenty-eight, nineteen, eleven, twenty-four, thirty-four, four, fifteen, twelve, twenty, thirty-one, thirty-nine, six, thirteen, thirty-five, and thirty. So it looks like we'll have to look for some numbers. We have a 9 and a 22. Nothing with those. Let's try next two. 14 and 25. One off with the 15. One off with the 13. One off with 24. Last two spots. 29 and 36. Nothing on there. So it looks like we'll put that one in the pile for the second chance. And let's see if we can find any symbols. No bonus again. 19, 20, 36, 23, 22, 31, 21, 2, 18, 12, 6, 5, 30, 28, and 9. All right, how about a 25 or a 34? Nothing there. One and 13. One off with the 2. One off with the 12. Last two spots. All right, we got a 10 and a 3. One off with the 2. And looks like nothing there, so 20 in, nothing back. Another Pennsylvania robbery session. I'd like to thank everybody for watching. And don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Ring the notification bell so you know when new videos are up. And I will scratch with you next time.